This is where the real fun begins. You have to love it, enjoy it, trees. Oh, this is gonna be too much. There you go. Move.
Right now you've got one rider out.
Yeah, we've got the first rider, Britt. He's just out for his first step. We've got three riders. We've got myself, James Jackson, Ben Johnson.
Okay.
Everyone got their names, just easy to fit on the screen. Each rider takes one start, yeah, then the next rider will take the finish, yeah, then the middle sticks. So he's out at the moment. At the moment, because of the weather, we decided whether to run 45 or 30 minutes stint per rider.
Yeah.
There's only two of us today. We're going to do a rider change either from 4 to 2. That'll be a pure rider change. We've done our fuel stops. We've only got one fuel stop today. So that will be at the hour and a half mark, dead on halfway. We're the only team running a solo, which is basically proper endurance racing. One bike, whole race.
It makes things a lot more interesting.
Yeah, it makes it more interesting. We're also the only one running a mini stop, which is basically SV650, 72 brake horsepower. Stock is up and going. Anything you can do, change the brake lines, you want to use standard wheels. He's on his face bike, now he'll go out and that truck will still pick up what he's doing.
So what about tyre changes and stuff?
We can do a refuel of tyre change in 5.5 minutes.
What?
started to come in now. Everyone started to make last minute changes. We're on the last stint of the endurance race. I lost the back end just up there at the hairpin in the wooded section, and I weren't even going for it. I was taking it easy, so it's getting slippy, really slippy. Just like that, the endurance race is now over. It was amazing to watch. I've never actually been to an endurance race and to actually witness that. Just the actual tactics and everything that's involved. It's not like a normal sprint race. You have to make calculations. You have to try and adapt the tactics, like, you know, to bring the bike home. It's not all about just going out there and setting the fastest lap each time, because it's so physically demanding on the rider. It's literally nothing like I've ever witnessed before.